so for me, you know, I'm an artist who's very much infatuated with, you know, the darkness, you know, with the struggle, with the quote-unquote reality of it all. A lot of artists just get away with, you know, concentrating on beauty and joy and pleasure, but I feel compelled to situate beauty, joy, and pleasure, you know, within struggle, within the darkness, within the capacity to recognize the full range of reality, you know, which includes the darkness.